Preparing this location should take no time at all for Marlton, dun-dun-dun, Engineer of Destiny.
Well, look at this. Yeah!
That's it!
What the hell's this doing, you do?
Portable wind generator, courtesy of your resident genius.
Seems like I ought to be able to do something with this.
Gotta leave the building to the folks from now on.
Indisputable genius. Now we see if my engineering prowess is prodigious or merely adequate. I feel like a virile fox.
Yeah.
pushed me to this! Add this, and yes, a larger picture begins to resolve itself. This could be transformed into a component of a much larger project. This device will prove my mental superiority once and for all. Marlton said, "Let there be light!" With light, of course, comes heat and stray neutrinos. Great Tesla coils! Misty, please do not let me ever talk myself into walking through that again. Haha, exemplary engineering, though I do say so myself. My coordination is greatly enhanced!
Well, old man, you don't screw the pooch now. Just what the doctor ordered.
I have no more carrying capacity for ammunition. Ooh, that is a good thing. Well, well, the Type 25 Bullpup fully automatic 30-round box magazine. Now my day is complete. Now I will be able to carry my share of our burden. You're welcome. If I were to combine this with a... Yes! That is it! I am an indisputable genius! The air is thick with the sounds of carnivorous beasts! Approaching suffocation. When you want something to get better, you had better work to make it better. Indubitably, this is a much improved weapon.
Coming with
you. Chemical bombs being shattered!
No.
keep your distance, wretches! This is the best route to where we are going. Oxygen and nitrogen have never smelled so sweet. Respect my personal space! That is indeed the explosive compound, tree nitrotoluene! One of them has escaped to breed! I shall engage in a killing spree. Of overwhelming force! Fusion made portable! That is indeed the explosive compound, tree nitrotoluene. Expectations of victory abound! Ah! I shall not perish at the hands of such filth! Undead wretches! I shall flagellate you back into your graves! Disgusting necrophages! I will dispatch you for daring to touch me!
Oh, they touched me.
I will probably make it through this, and if not, I will die.
Lay on, McDuff!
Misty would be so disappointed in me if I were to die now. Shamble toward me then, creatures, and end this veil of tears. Have I mentioned I despise personal interaction? Misty would be so disappointed in me if I were to die now. Goodbye, Russman. Our relationship has not been worthy of reminiscence. I've overestimated my combat abilities. This is the best route to where we are going. Just as long as Russman does not see me expire. In truth, I am definitely in over my head. Disgusting necrophages! I will dispatch you for daring to touch me!
Oh, they touched me.
Shamble toward me then, creatures, and end this veil of tears. I do not have enough soap to clean off this much germ-filled gore. I shall not perish at the hands of such filth. Unrealistic expectations of victory abound!
Insta-kill!
could you have forgotten to count your ammunition, Carlton? If I had wanted to die, I would have jumped off a bridge. Respect my personal space. I may have overestimated my combat abilities. Fusion made portable. Soap to clean off this much germ-filled gore. Shamble toward me then, creatures, and end this veil of tears. Your speed has been impeded. Oh, yes, indeed it. Oh, I just rhymed. Have I mentioned I despise personal interaction? Exposure therapy! I refuse to admit defeat in the face of overwhelming force! In truth, I am definitely in over my head. Dead wretches, I shall flagellate you back into your grave! Chance of ending well. Masticate elsewhere, Phil. Turn around. Shamble toward me then, creatures, and end this veil of tears.
You might get me, but I'm gonna take some of you for the ride.
Undead wretches, I shall flagellate you back into your graves! I will probably make it through this, and if not, I will die.
break a loop.
Head for a jump. Done to death by
science.
Insta kill.
Sweet relief. As long as Russman does not see me expire. I refuse to admit defeat in the face of overwhelming force. If I had wanted to die, I would have jumped off a bridge.
I've never heard that before.
Jelly fuel will teach you to keep your distance, wretches. I do not have enough soap to clean off this much germ-filled gore.
Double point.
So long.
Exposure therapy! Visibility here is near zero. What is the point? Misty would be so disappointed in me if I were to die now.
Odd. I have never heard that before.
Let us walk further into the blinding mists which obscure all navigation. Undead wretches, I shall flagellate you back into your grave! Indubitably, a superior scoring. Great idea. Let us walk further into the blinding mists which obscure all navigation.
All day, every day. Make it rain.
Thick with the sounds of carnivorous beasts. I do not have enough soap to clean off this much germ-filled gore. In truth, I am definitely in over my head. Oh yes, great idea. Let us walk further into the blinding mists which obscure all navigation. The air is thick with the sounds of carnivorous beasts. Toward me then, creatures, an endless veil of tears. Misty would be so disappointed in me if I were to die now. Visibility here is near zero. What is the point? Hovering in the distance! Jelly fuel will teach you to keep your distance, wretches! There's no perambulation in your future!
Do you know how to use that weapon? Maybe you ought to read a book about it. Get acquainted.
Perhaps I will almost let you die, then resuscitate you, then watch as the necrophages finish you off. Oh, not so tough without arms, are you? High five. Oh, wait. Made portable! Jelly fuel will teach you to keep your distance, wretches! That is indeed the explosive compound, three nitro only!
Double points!
I despise personal interactions.